Bolivia, working for pennies. Treated like a slave, the vote of meals have to be ready. The spirit of my people is starving, broken and sweating. Dreaming about revolution, looking at my machete. But the workload is too heavy to rise up in a hall. And if the bear, they probably murder my walls. So I pray to have some leaves, so when I go to the mission, they process the blockade pace to win my position.
I'm still working the hood,
keep popping that, that's what's really good. Peruvian.